Sudhir gar, to meeru work cheyatam, how are you feeling?
Lot of it I don't, I'm not following, so it's good. But now what I'm going to say, he'll understand. The problem with these kind of interviews is that you're sitting with each other and praising each other. But honestly, thankfully, I've only worked in setups where I really am happily able to say something which I really mean. And I really enjoyed working on the film, and I really enjoyed working with Sudhir. He's really quiet. Very quiet, he hardly says anything. He's very committed, very earnest, very quiet. I was a real monkey on set.
No, you are right.
Mohan sir used to sometimes, like, and me and my team, we are all like little cuckoo bananas. So we were always jumping around. Sudhir was like the shant saint. But I feel like you're just comfortable with people, and I feel that that's the most important thing. To work with them is that they make you feel secure and comfortable. They're not judging you. They're not, you know, they're only helping your performance. And I feel like with co-actors, it's really important that they feel like a team and they feel like we're doing this together. And I felt that with Sudhir a lot. He's a real team player and he really, really helps, and quietly helps, but he helps. And he's also like, you know, you act and then you're sort of, you're concentrating on the material that you have, and then you, when you go and see the monitor, I'd be like, wow, that's really cool, because he's very effortless. And I feel like, because I'm not a rehearser, it really helps. Mohan sir loves rehearsal, and I can't bear to rehearse because I feel like I'll be exposed. My rehearsals are so bad, it's not funny. So I'm like, just turn the camera on, please, I'll do it, I promise. So with Sudhir, I just felt like when you have an effortless actor, very natural actor, then you can also respond naturally and they make your performance better. And I honestly feel I'm a director's actor, and I think maybe so is Sudhir. And it really helps to have a very strong director, because then you can completely surrender to their vision and go with the flow. It's a very enjoyable experience, and you feel very, you know, sort of, you can take risks, but you know that you are looked after. So it's a great feeling as an actor to be in that atmosphere. So.